Why don't dogs live as long as humans? It's a question that comes to mind whenever we think about the heartbreaking moment when we have to say goodbye to a much-loved companion. Humans have been grieving the loss of dogs for thousands of years, and the reality is that most dogs simply don't live long enough for our own liking. So, what factors shape a dog's lifespan, and how can we help them live as long and as happily as possible? First, there's the matter of size. Generally, larger species live longer, so elephants can reach 70 years, while tiny creatures like fruit flies only last about 24 hours. We humans are bigger than dogs, so it makes sense that we outlive them. But this size rule is not foolproof. Parrots are small, and they can live well beyond 80 years. Evolutionary pressures play a major role. In ancient times, wild dogs face constant threats from predators, competition for food, and harsh environments. This meant they evolved to reach maturity and reproduce more quickly, traits that also contribute to shorter lifespan. Meanwhile, early humans, who had fewer predators, could afford to develop more slowly and live longer. Dog breeding practices have further shortened some canines' lifespans. Over generations, many popular breeds have been subject to selective breeding for specific traits, like flat faces or particular coat colors. Unfortunately, that can pass down genetic defects that reduce overall health. If you choose a breed with fewer inherited conditions or adopt a mixed breed dog, you might find that they have fewer health issues and a longer life expectancy. When it comes to how long dogs actually live, breeds often stand out as a major factor. Typically, large breeds such as Great Danes have shorter average lifespans of around 8 to 10 years, while smaller breeds like Yorkies might reach 16 years or more. Still, averages don't tell the whole story. Research shows that some dogs skew the number by passing away at a young age, but if they make it through certain early life challenges, they often live to surprisingly old ages. Chihuahuas, for example, have an average life expectancy of around 8 years at birth. Yet, if a Chihuahua reaches 6 years old, it's likely to keep going for almost another decade. Genetics also defy simple size-based rules. Take the French Bulldog, for example. It's a small breed, but it's saddled with several health problems tied to its flat face structure. Studies have found its average lifespan at birth can be as low as 4 to 5 years, much shorter than you'd expect for a dog of its size. Fortunately, lifestyle is a factor we can control. You can give your dog the best chance at a long life through proper diet, safe exercise, mental enrichment, and regular vet care. Avoiding accidents like traffic incidents or preventable injuries also significantly can prolong a canine's life. Here's the good news. On average, domestic dogs live longer than they did several decades ago. This is likely due to a better understanding of canine nutrition and behavior and major advancements in vet medicine. Ongoing research projects like the Dog Aging Project continue to look at factors such as genes, lifestyle, and environment and how they affect aging. Their work aims to help dogs and people spend more of their life free from disease. In short, while evolution and genetics set the basic limits, there's a lot we can do to tip the odds in our favor for our dog friends. With responsible breeding, thoughtful care, balanced nutrition, and the attention of a skilled vet, we can help our dogs live longer, happier lives. We still may never have as many years with them as we'd like, but every extra moment counts when it comes to our faithful four-legged friends. If you like this video, please hit subscribe and follow A to Z Animals for more amazing animal content.